You know, I used to think a car was just a way of getting from point A to point B, and on weekends, point C. But that was the old me. That man died the moment I laid eyes on the 1979 Honda Accord. Holy jumping Caesar's catfish! My H has been stolen! Now, that's how people know it's a Honda! What's the point of having a Honda if you can't show it off?
Sir, if you'll just stop yelling at me, I'm sure I can find a replacement.
Hey, get away from my car!
Can I ask you guys something? Why does someone become a bully?
Neglect. Abuse.
I'm a Cubs fan.
But why would my teacher be a bully?
Well, I don't know. Your bully's a teacher?
That means all of us can be teachers.
Booyah! I'm gonna buy me a Hyundai Elantra.
Oh, cool!
I know the odds are against us, but somebody has to win, and it could be us. And then how are you going to feel? You know, we're going to be all like, oh, everybody, let's take our helicopters up to the Cape. And you're going to be all like, oh, I can't, guys. I'll have to meet you up there. I got to gas up the Hyundai.
You really don't hear me, do you? You think for me it's all about things.
No, I forced all this shit on you. What you really crave is a little Hyundai and a simple gold heart on a chain.
You are so fucking hateful.
The Red Evo's yours. Here go, if you want it, come get it. I ain't kidding, I'm with it. Here go, girl. So, girl, let me see you get low. Here go, here, just like that. Put a thing like a boomerang. What do you mean?
You're representing me now. What you think? I'm gonna let you roll in a Hyundai?
Hey, girl, let